Osmosis. Today we will show how osmosis occurs using Mr. Potato, water, and Miss Egg. Osmosis is the movement of water through a semi-permeable membrane from an area of high water concentration to an area of low water concentration. The bubbles you see when the egg dip in vinegar is as a result of reaction between the shell and the vinegar, which will help water pass into the egg. Plants absorb water from the soil by osmosis. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe for more edu fun videos.